Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Okay, what do you want? You want money? Say whatever you want.
Oh, well, that is a very poor choice of words.
I am Mr. Franklin. I have an offer. I want you to kill someone for me.
Black briefcase
in a locker. That is a job for Mr. Franklin.
This is massive.
No trains till tomorrow. 404 going north.
404's an age away. It's not time that I'm trying to kill.
Want my advice?
Not really.
Just end it. I'll set them on one another like starving rats in a cage, and you can watch through the bars.
Bang.
I'm here for information. Maybe a filthy lap dance if I can get one.
He always is rude.
Pretty much, yeah.
Follow me down the rabbit hole.
Who says mystery's a lost art, eh? What's wrong with you?
I have an unquenchable bloodlust for darkness. Oh. To imminent death.
Hey!
Come back again soon, handsome. Don't bring him.
Wow.
This country changing. Sick. We all get sick. You get sick too.
If you are infected, then you've got 48 hours.
Stop the car!
We need to,
let me
we
out!
Need to...
You have to take her.
What do you mean?
You have to
what
take
are you
her.
About?
I'm here, all right?
No. Nice and calm, Daddy.
There is a family by the river. I don't know if they're still alive.
You don't know anything. You're just a stupid gubba.
That wasn't your dad anymore. I would like it if you came with us.
I gotta find the clever man. If you're sick, he can give you good medicine. It's this way.
You're the first people I've seen. The first people who are still people.
They're coming. The ghosts.
You can't go any further if you don't walk. Time is there. Every second that we are going to make it count. Love you.
If you can hear this, you're one of us. If you're one of us, you can find us.
Soon, there wouldn't be any kids anywhere. The government wasn't afraid of what happened to the ones that didn't make it. They were afraid of us. Because the ones that survived changed.
Ruby, you are very rare. Among the most powerful.
We know our time is near.
We're going to a place where kids can live together on the outside. The the only people who would ever help us were us.
Whatever happens, don't stop!
For their safety and yours, please turn over your children.
I'm smart enough to know you're hiding something. And you're smart enough to be hiding it.
I just didn't want you to be afraid of me.
The more that I try to control it, the more damage that I do.
I can show you how to use your strengths the way they're meant to be used.
We can fight back.
We don't have to stay in darkness.
We've survived all of this.
I will fight for all of us.
Happiness is bullshit. You think Picasso was happy? You think Hemingway was? No art worth a damn was ever created out of happiness, I can tell you that much. That's why we're all such miserable assholes.
So you know you're a miserable asshole?
What, you think I'm an idiot? Of course I know.
There's only one place left in the world that processes Kodachrome, and that's Dwayne's Photo in Parsons, Kansas. Your father found four rolls he shot a really long time ago, and he wants you to dry them.
I have not spoken to the man in over a decade.
He's dying.
Let's go. We're burning daylight.
What, you're going too, huh?
Yeah, unless you want to give me my shot. Now that you know
it's nowhere. He's one of the world's greatest living photographers.
I remember every shot I've ever taken.
You remember all of them?
Yep.
When's my birthday? February 19th.
February 19th. All you gotta
do is go. Imagine Noah's father, no matter what kind of bastard he is.
Merge onto I-80 West.
Hand me that thing for a second, will you?
What the hell are you doing?
We're taking the scenic route.
This was your room.
Yeah.
You can tell a lot about someone's past from the music they listen to.
What can I say? I was a moody kid.
That's not how I see it.
I don't kid myself that I was any kind of husband or father.
You must face yourself. Yeah, you've had a great big life.
Nothing good comes from living the past.
Don't you cry.
Given up on so much stuff in my life. I'm tired of doing it. She is only
moving. Take pictures to stop time. Chasing the rest through. Commit moments to eternity. Why'd you come on this trip?
To see how you measure up against the colossal bastard I've hated all these years.
How am I doing?
You're holding your own.
I remember better days.
I have decided to keep a journal to set down all my thoughts and the simple events of my day. I will keep this diary for 1 year, and at the end of that time, it will be destroyed.
I encouraged my son to enlist. It was a family tradition. 6 months later, he was dead in Iraq. I was lost.
Thus ends the reading of the Lord. Praise be God.
So how are you?
Oh, I'm fine.
No, really. It's been a while since we've talked. Even a pastor needs a pastor.
Did you see the doctor?
You need someone to take care of you. Well, I want you to be happy.
I know that nothing can change, and I know there is no hope.
Reverend Toller?
Yes, Mary?
You must come over. You must come over now.
Explosives.
She was becoming someone I didn't know.
Opportunistic diseases, anarchy, martial law. You will live to see this.
But you had no idea that he was thinking of.
No, I'm so frightened.
These kids, they want certainty. You know, don't think, follow. They fall prey to extremism. It's a world without hope.
No, I have not lost my faith.
You think that what we did together was a sin?
I've seen enough real sin to know the difference.
You didn't tell the police, right?
Take a look at your own life before you criticize others.
These are frightening times. We have to be patient.
Well, somebody has to do something.
Are you washed?
Are you washed?
In the blood.
In the blood.
In the soul
cleansing blood of the Lamb. Are your garments spotless? Are they white?
Shake as I write these lines.
Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Can God forgive us for what we've done to this world?
Who can know the mind of God?